This may come as a surprise, but when I was in high school, I had no passions at all. I would skip school to stay home, or even when I did go, I would sleep in my friends' cars. Which is ironic because now I'm one of the most hardworking, passionate people that I know. My passion came from things I've always had, my sensitivity and my love for art, and I'm so grateful I found it.